out that YouTube has stopped on the TV. This is very sad because I really loved it. And that way, I will not be able to watch YouTube anywhere else. I'll have to do it on my iPad, on your other devices, or somewhere else. But I don't like anything else. How do you reset the TV?